of all, this is already too good. Y'all are showing off.
You guys are show-offs, and I like it.
That's exactly what Keys is all about. You have to show off. You no longer have to hold back any part of yourself for anyone ever again. Hold on. I need a second. Now, I gotta talk to y'all because I got some stuff to talk to y'all about. Can I talk to y'all for a moment? Here we go. So, yeah, it's okay. We have a little piano moment. Keep doing it. There we go. So we're here to celebrate a few things. The first most important thing we're here to celebrate is life. It's so short, but tonight we get to live it up. I'm so happy to live it up with you right now. The next thing we're celebrating is actually the release of our new album called Keys. On December 10th. Yes! So see, Keys is actually a double album. And one side of the album is called The Originals. And The Originals is like this super jazzy, moody, bluesy, piano vibes, you know, like this, what I'm playing right now. And then, as a true New Yorker, I wanted to see what would happen if I sampled myself and created a whole nother side called Unlocked. So this piano represents the original Alicia, and this MPC represents the unlocked Alicia. Okay? So you know me in the world famous Apollo. Like world famous. You know, over 100 years old, some of the greatest artists of all time stepped on this stage right here. So I feel so honored on the stage tonight. It's a special night. This is a one night only. So, in true Apollo fashion, I'm gonna play you these songs, and I want you to tell me which song, you know, wins. Now they all so good, so they basically all win, but you really gonna choose, so here we go. This first song is called Skydive. Let's drop it, Mike. That's the original. Unlocked sounds like this. like that. We like that. I got another one for y'all. Hold on. This one's called Is It Insane? Get in the zone for this one. Here we go. Okay, that's a good one, okay.